Hello?
Claudia.
No, I'm not...
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation of all mankind. Ah, what a ridiculous dream.
Wait, just listen to me for a second.
I've heard enough from you already. How did you turn out this way? Where did I go wrong?
Listen to me already. I'm not Claudia.
You're not Claudia.
My name is Heather.
Heather.
Who are you?
Leonard Wolf. I'm sorry. I thought you were my daughter.
Claudia is your daughter?
Oh, so you know her, do you? Are you one of her followers?
No, never. When I find her, I'm...
I can feel the hatred.
What?
Behind your words, the anger. You plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry, but... She killed my father.
She's a fool. But she's still my daughter. I was going to forgive her if she changed her ways. But I see it's too late. Heather, will you help me?
Help you?
I'm locked up in here. And I must stop Claudia.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure myself, but the door is at the end of the hall on the second floor. I think I can be of help to you. I have a seal. Please.
A seal?
Thank you. Lisa.
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement, even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms, but nothing really unusual down there.
Don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
Thank you.
Stop it!
Heather?
Yeah? Leonard, where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over. Well, I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Heather?
Sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine! I was appointed by God to be its guardian! The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Leonard, is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God!
Is every person here a mental case? Well, I guess you're not a person anyway.
Thank you.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?